Home surveillance video helped catch him twice, but now police are looking for him again and are hoping you can help find tonight's Hawaii's Most Wanted. Honolulu police have two $25,000 contempt warrants for the arrest of Zacharias Canincia because he didn't show up for a hearing and sentencing in July.
First case on April 20th, 2014, the complainant was notified by a family member that a male had entered the passenger side of his vehicle that was parked on Honowai Street and removed items. Video surveillance from the home was reviewed and an officer recognized Canincia.
Police say he was identified in a lineup and they arrested him for breaking into a car. But 3 days later,
the complainant noticed that items were missing from the patio area of his home he had just used the day before. He reviewed his home surveillance video and observed a Filipino male. Police also reviewed the video and recognized Canincia. He was again located and arrested for burglary in the first degree.
Canincia is 21 years old, 5'5", 170 pounds, black hair, brown eyes. Police say he has two prior convictions and is known to frequent the Waipahu, Waianae, and Honolulu areas. If you know where he is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.